Hey YouTube, Burton here. I figured I'd show you how I wired the bike up with the accessory boxes. The panel's not on top yet because I wanted to make sure everything worked. That, and I wanted to show you this. The only thing that's different in here is these two little wires, which go to my clear water voltage meter. And they're wired to the bridge down at the bottom. So anything else that needs to be directly wired will come in here instead of wiring it to the individual posts on the battery. So this comes out and it has a loop, and this loop goes to the accessory circuit. And I have this big loop here so I can work on it a little easier. You have this wire, which hooks up to a posi tap, going to the power supply for the light switch that controls the headlight. That way if it's on, no matter what, it'll be on, even if it's high or low. And then I have my single adapter, or single connector down here, and here for the positive and negative. And then this is the clear water. And then it runs up the bike underneath the stump to the upper stay. And then it goes off to the right here to the circuit box, or I should say the rear box. This was featured in video 2. And then out of here, circuit 4 comes out and goes across the upper stay to the left side of the bike, where I have a coil of wires that will eventually, there'll be a box over here eventually. I just haven't got it yet because they don't have them in stock. And then this little block is the clear water voltage meter LED, which I have to wire up. So when you're doing these, you want your zip ties to be loose so that you can run wires through them. You don't need them to be super tight because if you have to run wires from back to front again, it's easier to just slip them in. And as indicated before, this switch is a three-way switch. So if it's down, it's only on when the bike is on. If it's in the center, it's always off. And if it's at the top, it's always on. And if we come to our voltage meter here, and I plug into, to make sure I'm not doing any trickery, plug into the top up here, we can see that there's now voltage. So it works as planned. If you have any questions, feel free to post up or send me a message. Or you can post at ninja250forum.com, and I will get back with you.